and Senegal. Poor header, could be punished, and it's gone in. That's a really poor header. And Mane was on the spot to punish Japan. Here's Nagatomo, can he get onto this? He can. He's got the pace to trouble Senegal, and Inui scores! What an excellent finish from Takashi. But now it's Senegal's turn to turn the screw, and it could be a goal, and he's... Wagué! No. Osako teases one in, goalkeeper doesn't get there. A real chance, 2-2. Keisuke Honda levels for Japan. Unbridled joy.